If there's one thing we can all agree on, it's that tango is passionate. And for a dance style originating in Argentina and Uruguay, tango has an interesting history in Medellín that took it from relatively unknown to one of the most famous and popular music and dance styles in Colombia.
Y arrastré por este mundo la vergüenza de haber sido y el dolor de ya no ser.
To learn about tango in Colombia, you've got to do three things. The first is to learn the history, and that includes the story of Carlos Gardel, the most famous tango singer and composer of all time, whose name, to this day, embodies the passion and soul of tango. If you're unfamiliar with the name Carlos Gardel, you'll definitely recognize his music from a few classic movies. On June 24, 1935, Gardel was on a plane en route from Bogota to Cali for a performance when his plane crashed, resulting in his death, as well as that of his lyricist and several of his guitarists. Gardel's death and the publicity that came next for his music forever linked Medellín to the world of tango and spawned a countrywide love affair with the music and dance. To learn more about Carlos Gardel, I visited Casa Gardeliana, a charming museum in the Manrique neighborhood of Medellín, which showcases some of Gardel's earliest records and memorabilia. The Gardeliana House Museum was built in 1972 as a joint venture of Leonardo Nieto Harbón and a few other local tango enthusiasts who founded the site as a symbol of Medellín's ongoing passion for tango. Down the street from the museum, you'll also find a life-size statue of Gardel himself, which to this day still provokes sentiment from tourists and locals alike. The second thing you need to do to learn about tango in Colombia is watch it in action. And to do this, I visited Salón, Málaga, the oldest tango bar in Medellín, which has been featuring live music and performances since 1957. With award-winning dancers who have won international tango dance competitions around the world, Salón Málaga offers one of the most authentic tango experiences you can get in South America. The owner of the club, Carlos Arteaga, told us about how the club has been packed full every weekend since its opening, which shows how tango continues to capture the hearts of Colombians to this day. And as further testament to Carlos Gardel's influence in Colombia, the walls are lined with photos and memorabilia of the singer. You can read about tango, and you can watch it in action. The third and the most important thing you need to do if you want to learn tango is to dance.